Thoughts Hand.
Looks like the players have finally remembered we're not playing soccer.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
Thank you.
it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple.
To be decisive. There are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns underground. The teams are backed by the powerful greater clans, so you have Clan Skye teams, Clan Eshin teams, and so on.
You lost me after Bob. Jim, don't talk to me for the next few days.
Oh, wait! What's happening?
Oops, excuse my bad manners. I've got to break in.
Let's take a quick look at that play. Here's the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes. Rolling up into his head. He'll be up for some time.
Oh, too easy.
Oh dear. Expensive to replace. If I had a gold cry for every pair I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right? They've grabbed the ball. A wise move, as it's quite fundamental.
Oh, really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone.
His strength.
That'll help a player move without risk.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. This is going to be decisive. That's a very risky play. Going to catch or run with the ball. They're constantly writhing around on the ground.
That's a good choice for a display.
Player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. A good coach always uses the right player for the right job.
Come on, guys. Losing the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl. Thank you.
I've often wondered, who would win in a fight between you and Morgenthau? They're still standing. That's a dangerous place to be. Those players are very close. Sounds like a fight is about to happen. Nice. It's just crazy! Unity is strength!
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? This player smells weakness! Punch the other enemy players quickly before trying anything else.
A prone player is a dead player. Oft times at any rate.
Come on, guys! Together!
If I had a gold crown for every pair I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1,000,000 gold, right?
Might as well grab a feather and shove it up there. Something for all the good that can. Choice for this play. I think this player would rather be alone.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1,000,000 gold, right? And they start the turn in trouble. Better get out. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. standing there drooling. Slippery like an eel. And I'll just squash him next time. That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. Pretty risky action, Bob. Mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fellow's gonna get splatted. I'm excited, Jim.
Get up or get off the field.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers.
All I can think of is splat.
He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? A beautiful fight. That player better get up.
Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
harder they are.
The harder they punch.
Looks like the players have finally remembered we're not playing soccer.
That'll help a player move without risk. Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? Almost caught him.
Is missing its best player. I hope that player has written a will.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. But who, right? And as you should know, you've interviewed enough of them.
That team's opponent must have the magic sponge this time.
We're missing one of our key players. I swear to witness. I wonder if their opponents do too.
I remember there was once a Skaven coach who used to hire his throwers, chosen from the public when they had rioted particularly well.
Time for action!
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them. Hey, that man is almost competent.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
His fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
That'll do, player. That'll do. That's a good choice for this play.
They just got owned! That's what the cool kids are saying. Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
Risky action, Bob.
And it takes down for all.
Are they dancing or fighting?
Oh.
There's only one word to say about this bomb.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crunch!
No!
That player is a killer machine.
Get up, or get off the field!
A little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
Help those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. That'll help the player move without risk.
Like an eel. And not just squash him next time.
Push the stronger player back. That'll do.
Oh, dear.
I hope that player has written a will.
Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. And you should know. You've interviewed enough of them.
Bigger they are.
The harder they punch.
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? This is indeed a vital kick. Team scores in deadly.
Creepy. It's time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner.
Players arrive to assist their teammate.
Come on, guys. Losing the tight. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl.
Coach always uses the right player for the right job. Yet so much can still happen. Nothing certain in this game.
Come on, guys, together.
How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground? Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Now body can move freely.
Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
The ref's not looking, so yes!
A prone player is a dead player. Got any strategy for the coach here, Bob?
Hit stuff. Now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm. So close to a world of hurt.
Any advice for the budding coach then, Bob?
Yeah, always wear underpants, because you never know who might be looking. Some of these cameras work both ways. Nice shirt, by the way.
The players surround you, Bob. Any advice?
Violence, Jim. It's the only answer.
Player better get up.
Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is...
splat! Push back! Not over! With that Paul, can you, Bob?
No. Now his buddy can move freely.
Get up or get off the field. Uses the right player, right job. A prone player is a dead player. That player has written a will.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. And you should know. You've interviewed enough of them.
The thing about blood bone is how it brings every...
Yeah.
by adversaries like that. I hope he knows what he's doing. Oh dear. I hope that player has written a will.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've entered with enough of them.
But did you know that there are all Skaven leagues played in great caverns underground?
Hey, what's that? Whoa, that player is a real war. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
A prone player is a dead player. Often a dead player. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
Ref's not looking, so yes! That player's ready for a pass.
Did you see that, Bob?
Of course I did, Joe. And it's outrageous!
I know, Bob. Stamping on the player's head is not fair.